These cicadas in the eastern United States spend 17 whole years sucking sap from trees. Then, within a few days, a whole population emerges.
And it'll all be over in a couple of weeks for another 17.